guys. Good day to you all. I'm here to show you a wonderful face mask to protect your eyes, nose, and mouth. So this is our face mask. Face mask is actually new though. It helps to protect your eyes. Your eyes is also delicate, and it must not be touched anyhow once you're outside, because very soon everybody will start their daily activities. So please, guys, ensure you protect your eyes. And if you're not using this, just wear your fashion eyeglass. Just wear your fashion eyeglass. That is all. And also, if you want to place your order, just place your order, and in 3 days time, you definitely get it, depending on the quantity. So, and ensure, remember to wash your hand at least 20 minutes. And if it's not 20 minutes, just make use of your hand sanitizer immediately. So, thanks, guys. Shade, we are going to be using 5.5 measurements for the width. So you measure
half of that 5.5 and measure 1/2 inches inward. So you put mark. So then take your ruler and draw it downward to the edge in both sides. So making use of our wool gum is optional. So you can sew it round or use any type of gum you feel like to secure your bias. So, but in this video, I'm making use of my wool gum. So now we fix our elastic on our shielded face mask. So our face mask is ready. So that is how to make our shielded face mask. So thanks guys. Remember to subscribe to my channel to learn more things.